To check the oil level in your beater gearbox, make sure your spreader is parked on level ground. Then check the sight glass. The oil level should be centered in the sight glass. To check the oil level on your apron chain gearbox, first make sure your spreader is parked on level ground. Then check the sight glass. The oil level should be centered in the sight glass. We recommend changing the gear oil in your gearboxes every 200 hours. Make sure you use SAE 80W90 gear oil.